Hello, my name is Avery, and today I'm going to be teaching you about the Structure app. To begin, open up the application. This application allows you to switch between infrared view, depth view, and depth plus color view by choosing which one you want on the right side of the screen. The depth view shows distance from the structure sensor using a color gradient. The circular target shows the distance between the structure sensor and objects, and is most accurate when the distance is under 4 meters. The infrared view uses the structure sensor's infrared camera. The light bulb icon in the lower left-hand corner illuminates the structure sensor's two infrared LEDs for additional infrared lighting. In this mode, the structure sensor can be used for night vision. The depth plus color view overlays the depth view with the images coming from the iPad's megapixel camera. This allows you to see the actual objects with the depth laid over them. The settings button in the bottom right will allow you to see the battery percentage of the structure sensor. I hope this was an informative video, and until next time, roll tide!